Okay, I'll show how we can use this Autodesk sketchbook to create the images. So this is the template for this drawing. So here if you go, I create a new sketch. So I am putting a new sketch dimensions as 1920x1080, which is similar to the widescreen format. And I simply click create. So it asks for save current sketch or discard the current sketch. I just type discard the current sketch, and because I am starting a fresh one. So this is actually going little bit outside the screen. So I just with the pinch, I reduce the thing to fit within the screen where I can actually write very carefully. So here we have plenty of brushes. So I am focusing on this pen brush here. The library has a technical pen, and here we can do lots of changes for that, whatever color pressure you want to change, and the stamp if you want you can change, the nib, what is the hardness of the nib you want to change, shape and texture, many things are there, and the randomness is also there. So I am keeping many of the things at the basic level. I am just having a size as 3 and opacity as 98%, and I just click on this one. So here is the color palette, and the color palette, once I click, actually I am using a pencil along with this one. So let me show how I actually can make use of that. So this one has the complete full screen mode is there. I can draw anything whatever I want. So at the bottom we have various tools are there, so whichever we want to color. The middle one, this is a color picking tool, and this one is like transparent color. If you want to make, we can make that. So various color options are there, and this entire software has lots of inbuilt options. So for the pen, I have to now choose the color, what color I want. So this is actually in the, I take a RGB color and I highlight this color. So I am done with that. I have to now start writing this. So mechanism of alkane halogenation. So I write, before I start, this button is the one which is the time lapse recording. So I start the time lapse recording and I start writing mechanism of alkane halogenation. So now I want to write an equation with a different color. I click on the color palette, I go to the pink or purple, whatever color I can choose, and I write x2 giving 2x dot. So this reaction is an initiation reaction, so I put this as a different color. Now I want to highlight this halogen. So this brush is the one which is actually the chalk pastel. So I go to this and change the color to a light one. So I can change it to the light one. And now I simply highlight this so that I know this is the one I am going to specifically say undergoes the cleavage to give the X radical. And for the X radical, if I have to choose another color, I simply click this and I just highlight this is a radical which is formed in the reaction. So this way I can do that. And once the recording is done, I click on this button again. So it will ask for save to photo library or discard. I simply say save to photo library and done. So if I have to go for the next one, here we can also include multiple layers are there. So I click on another layer. So on this layer, whatever we want to say in the second layer, we can do that. So in the second layer, I want to again start writing. So I go to this one and write the next reaction. I really don't want this. So we have to start the recording once again. I really don't want this color, so I go back to red color, which is little bit darker, and I say x dot reacts with RH giving HX plus R dot, and then this R dot reacts with another X2 to give RX plus HX dot. So these two are basically initiation. So I will take the same blue pen and I put propagation. So I am done with this. So this is in a different layer. So if I want to go in a continuous way, I can simply hide the layer so that only the top layer is seen. And if I hide the second one, then nothing is seen. So if I have to only talk about the second layer, that is there. So multiple layers can be included in this one for our easy understanding. So once these are done, so I stop the recording. File is saved to that. So once the file is saved, then it is automatically can be downloaded, and this is saved as a MP4 format. And there are various, if you want to use a text, you can also type some text and press done. So the rest is coming here, and we can keep changing. And perspective, if you want to change for this one, so you can keep changing the perspective, whether you want to have a 2 mode or 3 mode. Various other options are there which somebody is interested can look into, but I am not actually interested in all these things. So for me, only writing, very few things, basic things are there, so I just do that. And we can close this software once our recording is done.